know that did some damage.
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle. Please hurry.
Well, what do we got here?
No.
That's it! Yes, you did it!
The pieces of Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Yes.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right then. Now you just need to find someone from Opie's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
Welcome, great warriors. Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you. Even existed as it is, there was another time, the dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
This is gonna hurt.
The spirit who watch over us rose from deep within the void of darkness.
No!
The land and everything alive and everything that is. The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us. Or they... Another one! Don't let them stop us!
Let me open this puppy up.
Come. We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Well, that's something to see, huh?
There. I see one. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. I resurrected Ratas, our great warriors. follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once.
Fuck, it's humid as all hell here.
Those whispers are a warning.
Anything good in here?
It is beautiful here, but it is unholy.
Fucking do it again.
It isn't far from here. We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. most sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors. Great heroes. Come.
You see any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Stop it!
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something.
I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We'll have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Over here!
Now what?
Hala, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
Fuck yeah!
Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend?
Stay there!
Thank you.
Anything useful?
I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Is it safe?
That's how it's done.
Yeah. We've got to run!
all right?
I thought I was going to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in.
So you what do we got here?
You have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
We devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living. But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back?
I'll give her a shot.
Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building.
Have you even looked yet?
You have it! Très bien! Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
Hello, have you a moment? If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations. If you find them, please bring them here. It would take us days to recreate that data, and we don't have days.
Sure.
Great. I'll be right here waiting. Thank you. Did you find my laptop?
piece of shit off me!
There it is. Thank you. This could make all the difference. Dr. West said you'd be willing to help. But to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
You got it.
They can be found near large pools of water. I'm sure there are quite a few in the nearby swamps. The sooner you find it, the sooner I can continue. This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
Brothers, I've been waiting for you. You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I'll take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
Sure.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me, I'll show you. Here, quickly. I am so sorry.
Please forgive me.
They made me lure you in here. It's a trap. Save yourselves!
Who's next?
I had no... Don't kill me! Those bandits kidnapped my daughter and threatened to kill if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
I'll do what I can.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a warehouse by the pier. Everything I own is there. They took it all. Tell her I love her, and I'm waiting for her in the place where we agreed to meet. Those criminals are worse than the undead.
Get inside that gun shop and you can take your pick of whatever you want. Pistols, rifles, ammo, knives. You interested?
You got it.
Yeah, you'd pretty much have to be an idiot not to be.
Fucking freak!
Something good in here?
That's a good one, brah.
Thank you. to look.
Get me out of here! Shoot the lock!
My dad sent you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.